The world is moving towards a future of cloud-based computing. At Microsoft, we've been building infrastructure really to enable people to use our services whenever they need it. The global infrastructure that we've built out supports over 200 services with over a billion customers. We tend to go like 10x every 4 or 5 years in terms of the scale at which we grow. A big part of our story now and our focus is really around how do we simplify the whole supply chain so that we can respond quickly to the fast-changing business that we're in. Microsoft Project Olympus is really the culmination of all of these different requirements that we've evolved to drive a standard platform that we can deploy at scale.
With Project Olympus, we really designed a modular and flexible infrastructure that allows for a wide range of applications. We've designed for larger CPUs and higher wattage, and we've even designed to allow the expansion with JBOD capabilities to expand the overall number of workloads that we can run in these environments. We've taken a lot of learnings at running hyperscale data centers and really used that in the design of Project Olympus. The modularity and flexibility of the system allows us to build solutions that can deliver compute, storage, networking capabilities. Being able to provide that as Microsoft in the open community allows everyone in the ecosystem to take advantage of it. It's been really exciting to work with the OCP community. Their enthusiasm in helping us design and develop, it's been a great collaboration, and it's allowed us to bring the solution to market much, much quicker.
Intel has been involved in the OCP community from the very beginning. As we transition to our next generation Intel Xeon processors, codenamed Skylake, we see the opportunity to really take platforms like Project Olympus and the other investments that we've made in OCP and see real adoption, not just in the hyperscale arena, but across many different customer types, from SFSI to telco to enterprise end users in general. This was really an effort to create a universal motherboard and set of building blocks that would enable many customers to deploy this project in their environment beyond just Microsoft. It enables customers to take advantage of performance efficiency and cost effectiveness, so it really speeds tech adoption, not just for the biggest players' industries, but for enterprises or other cloud service providers that want to follow suit.
OCP really wants to promote hardware innovation and encourage choice. And doing both at the same time is very difficult. I think Project Olympus has a really unique way of addressing both the imperative for innovation and the urgent need for choice. It allows the flexibility in key components to tune each system for the particular workload that it's going to run, whether it's machine intelligence all the way down to something as prosaic as email. Microsoft is one of the leaders in OCP, and it sits in a unique position where it's both a huge user of OCP systems as well as a provider of technology itself. By working with Microsoft, we can leverage the understanding Microsoft has on both sides of that equation to produce better CPU solutions.
Microsoft saw the needs of this open source community. They decided that they would design a highly efficient, scalable rack architecture, and they would deliver it as a set of building blocks to the industry through Open Compute Project. The Olympus engineers recognized the need to retain emissions, safety, and regulatory compliance. They have a very flexible AC input system into the power. And that flexibility allows that rack architecture to be installed in virtually anyone's data center around the world, regardless of the power infrastructure that they already have in place. Project Olympus is going to be a fantastic hardware platform for driving new usages. Because it's completely open source, we now have a community that has access to the complete design files. We'll be able to innovate on top of those design files and create new products, new I/O, that works with Project Olympus, and they'll be able to tackle new use cases that they have.
Project Olympus is the most flexible, modular hardware architecture that we've designed. We're excited to share that with the ecosystem of OCP.